अब दिल की याद कौन बता सकते हैं, बहुत घर है इसमें, इसको निकालने जाओ निकलेगी नहीं बाहर साली।
Meet Sarvan, hailing from Jodhpur, Rajasthan, who followed the footsteps of his father to become a murti maker. He had dropped out from school in class 3 as he had to fend for his family.
काम पहले अच्छा चलता था, ये बहुत बढ़िया काम चलता था, पर क्या हुआ कि धीरे-धीरे फैक्ट्री में गाड़ी नीचे आती है, तो इसका भी डाउन हो गया काम।
Back in the day, the murtikar trade paid well, but with acute competition and the ever increasing inflation, it has now taken a huge hit.
महंगाई ज्यादा है, महंगाई जो हमारे टाइम पे था ना वो 70-12 था, जो 50 रुपए चाय बन जाती थी, अब 200 रुपए चाय बनती है। हर चीज में महंगाई है, हर चीज में।
Father to 4 boys and 1 girl, he wants to give his children the education which he couldn't get, but his income can barely afford 2 square meals a day.
सपने तो बहुत है सर के, बच्चों हम भी बड़े थे, बच्चों को पढ़ाएंगे, इनके एस कराएंगे, अब क्या करें, महंगाई ने सब बर्बाद कर देगी।
Earlier he could afford to save some of his income, but now it's almost impossible.
अब महंगाई बढ़ी ना, अब पैसे नहीं बचते, अब पैसे नहीं बचते, पहले पैसे बचते थे तो हर चीज सस्ता था।
We have always believed in putting people first. Your stories are our stories. So if you have a story to share, click on the link below. If you have a struggle, a corner of your heart that's sad, if you're feeling hopeful, or if you have a story of success to share, or something that is a dream unfulfilled, or an aspiration that you strive for, or just an amazing story about somebody you know, tell us. We want to know, because every day, 365 days a year, we will bring our audience the story of one Indian. People first, because that is at the heart of what we do. Do share your story, and we look forward to getting to know you better.